Hey guys, this video is just shortly for some plea for the Facebook groups and in order to help me, so I hope you guys can help me if you know about NM4D and Redshift. There's no tutorial, no anything, so if you cannot help or if you don't know so much about it, you can basically skipping it. And I apologize for my bad English. Usually I do my tutorials or videos in German and my pronunciation really sucks. So anyhow, my problem I have here is basically I would like to put my shaders, my Redshift shaders, just in my content browser, basically just for workflow purposes. So and I have a certain issue. So basically, if I just go to my library and just go my Prime, for example, and just add a new library, just calling it folder or anything, hit OK. And I mean, if I go back here, showing the folder name. So if I just make a new standard material, so I will connecting it to a texture, just take something. So I have my texture and just putting in my content browser, it appears normally. So there's also my texture folder, so it's connecting, everything works fine. So, and I can just drag and drop anything I want, anywhere I want, like here. So the problem is now if I take a Redshift material, it doesn't matter which one. So for example, this ball here, put it here, it appears black. If I go to the texture folder, the texture appears. So basically, obviously it's there somewhere. The problem is it's not connected somehow. So now the texture is just black, so there's no connection. And if I apply it to something, like say for the ball is black. But if you're noticing here, now this seems everything is fine here now. So because here it doesn't appear black, it appears with the original texture. I mean, I can take it now because if I open it, it's black. Sure, I can go now to my graph and just searching this image somewhere where I have it and just locating always, but it's a pain in the ass and it's really, just sucks. So it would be really awesome if, I mean, I tried out many ways and somehow I cannot managing. So something I do wrong, so it's will not connecting to this texture. I mean, if I do right click and something, it say something about something connecting again or reconnect or whatever. Yeah, the texture path just relocate basically, but it doesn't work. So would be nice if you can help me, and otherwise, I hope this issue can be fixed. Anyway, see you later. Bye.